A couple months ago, I did a video about a couple of underrated brands I found interesting. Some of these brands were pretty popular here in France and Belgium, but not as much outside of Europe. With this kind of video, I'm only showing you some brand I found interesting and you may find interesting. I haven't tried all of them, sometimes I haven't tried any of them, but these are brands that I heard good stuff about and I'm 100% sure these are not scams and dropshipping brands. These are real, trustworthy brands. Some are smaller than others, but they are all considered small brands in comparison to the big brands we see every single day. Also, I am not paid by any of these brands to promote their products. This is my honest opinion about them. Like I said, most of them haven't tried any of their products. Hi! Well, this is the first time I'm saying hello in one of my videos. That's actually crazy. I am currently editing the video with my black coffee because I need it, and this little bottle right here. This is the productivity shot from Magic Mind. So, as you may know, I am a college student. I have two YouTube channels, this one and another one in French, and I work out 4 to 5 times a week. I am extremely busy and I don't always have the energy to get through my day. That's where Magic Mind comes in clutch. These are small shots you can drink alongside your coffee or by themselves. As you can see, I already started this bottle. Now, this is my honest opinion about Magic Mind. It works well. I struggle with anxiety and stress, and that makes it even harder to manage such a lifestyle. But I've tried Magic Mind for the past few days already, and it did help with procrastination and anxiety. I'm not a fan of matcha because it's made from matcha and other natural ingredients, but to be honest, I don't mind the taste. I actually think it's pretty nice, especially when you get used to it. I really like it. So maybe I should give matcha a try again someday because my first experience with matcha was bad, and this is a way better experience. In matcha, there's this thing called L-theanine. It's nature's time-release caffeine. It helps increase focus and attention. You probably know that caffeine doesn't really give you energy, it only blocks the neuroreceptors that tell you you're tired. When they unblock, 1 to 3 hours after your coffee, you feel what we call the caffeine crash. Well, the L-theanine in matcha prevents that. There's also Bacopa monnieri, really hard word to pronounce, I give you that, in this. A natural nootropic that helps with procrastination and impulsivity. So you won't feel the need to scroll mindlessly on your phone as much again. I love creating content, but it does get hard sometimes to stay motivated. I've been extremely productive the last few days and Magic Mind did play a huge role in it. That's why I accepted this collaboration. I love the product and they were all about honesty. And that's a really important thing for me, honesty. So, if you wanna help the channel, check the first link down in the description and on the pinned comment, and you can use my promo code ABSOLUTE20 for up to 56% off your first subscription for the next 10 days. And if for some reason you don't like the product, well, you get a 100% refund, no questions asked. With that said, enjoy the rest of the video. With that said, let's start with the first brand. Let's start with a really small, simple brand, Barricada. They have some interesting shirts design. Yeah, interesting is the word, yeah? But that's not why I wanna talk about them. I wanna talk about their blanks. Their hoodies, sweaters, and t-shirts look amazing. No logos, just a nice silhouette. I like that you can see the stitching on the sides. You can see like all the parts they use to make the cloth, but it's also not too much. Like, it's still simple and clean. All their products are made in Portugal. Their hoodies and sweaters are 100% brush cotton. The t-shirts are 95% brush cotton and 5% elastane blend, which is still all right. They are double layered, pretty heavy. The hoodies and sweaters have a drop shoulder and a cropped fit, which I really like. And their t-shirt have more of an oversized classic fit. Simple yet effective colors, nothing too extravagant. I mean, in comparison to their shirts, you know, because their shirts are wild. Yeah, just a simple, nice brand for blanks. And I'll definitely buy one of their hoodies because I really like them. Let's talk about one of my favorite brands, Florence Black. This is more on the luxury side of fashion. The prices are actually crazy and, as you can imagine, I am broke, I haven't bought anything from them yet. But I love the way their clothes look and fit on other people. Their tees are actually crazy, like look how long these are. They have more traditional fits, but even the more traditional fits look way bigger than the Uniqlo Air ZMT I'm currently wearing, but they are indeed interesting. It's a pretty young brand, they've been around since 2018 only. They have a nice history, you know, but they have the potential to become really big in my opinion. They have a nice vision, they're pretty unique in their kind. It feels like a well-developed and established brand, just without the following a Prada will have. Everything about Florence Black is cohesive, and it is 100% the type of clothes I would wear if I had the money. Olive clothing. I don't know why I always call them Oliver. I really don't know. Olive, that's their name. Yeah. Anyway, this one won't be very long. But don't worry, the last one is actually really interesting. In terms of clothing, it's pretty simple, nothing too expensive, pretty good quality, pretty traditional fits and shapes. It works, you know, it's simple, has an identity. But what they excel at is their leather items, especially their footwear. Olive clothing have some amazing boots and loafers, and they have the Enric boots. These are the perfect alternative to the Our Legacy Camion boots for like 4 to 5 times cheaper. The quality also takes a huge impact, of course, but I heard good things about them. They look nice. I will buy them. I know I'm saying this a lot, but I will buy those boots. I need this kind of boots and I will buy it. It looks nice. It's not that expensive. Overall, a nice brand. So yeah, if you're in the market for some leather footwear, definitely check them out because the designs look good. They're good quality and not too expensive. The last brand of this video, I know already, but don't worry, it's a really good one. L'Art de l'Automobile is a car dealer in Paris, specializing in like luxurious cars, of course. Their cars are amazing. You can check their website or their Instagram. It's one of the prettiest cars I've ever seen. But the founder of L'Art de l'Automobile, Arthur Carr, also loves fashion. So one day he decided that, well, selling luxurious cars is cool. Wouldn't it be cooler to actually also have a fashion brand about cars? And that's how he created Car, L'Art de l'Automobile, the brand. And it works extremely well. Yes, it's not for everyone because it's more oriented for cars enthusiasts. But if you're a fashion and car enthusiast, I think you will absolutely love this brand. It's a more streetwear side of fashion, a totally different vibe from the rest of the brands in this video. But the designs are a bit more simple. The quality is still there. The price, well, it's a luxurious car dealership. Of course, they're gonna sell luxury priced clothes. I personally am not the biggest car enthusiast. I'm learning some stuff about cars and all, and some really interesting stuff. That's how I remember this brand, because I know this brand from like 2019, something like that. So I just remember that brand by just watching some videos about cars and then decided to added here because it's a really cool brand. It's interesting. It's pretty unique in its way of doing things, you know, selling cars and also selling clothes about those cars. It's a pretty well established brand. They've done the collabs with Vans, Carhartt. They did a lot with car brands, of course. Porsche was one of them. Porsche did a lot of collaborations with them. They also make rugs. So if you want a Lamborghini rug, well, you know where to look at. They also work with Salomon. It's still a brand I'm not really fond of, to be honest. But I guess if you like that brand and you like cars, that's a cool collab. It's a pretty unique vision, you know, they have their niche. It's working extremely well for them. The pricing is crazy, yeah, but like I said, luxury brand. The people buying from them are pretty rich people. But yeah, so if you like cars and fashion, definitely check them out. Thanks for staying till the end, guys. I have a couple things to say first before you leave. If this is your first time watching all my videos, then this doesn't mean anything to you, but if you've been here for like 1 or 2 videos or even longer, this is my new room. It's not finished yet. There's a hole there. It won't be here. You won't see my bed. You won't see this. Don't worry, it will change. This is temporary. I don't have any other option. I don't even have a door. So this is how it's gonna be for now. Maybe next video something will change, maybe not. This will evolve with time and you'll maybe see the difference or not. I will definitely see it and feel it. This is also why I've been a bit inactive lately. I was moving out, I got sick, so for like a whole month I was completely dead. I couldn't do anything. So yeah, sorry about that. We're coming back with a more chill video. Then we'll start with some more interesting subjects. And again, thanks to Magic Mind for sponsoring this video. Check the first link in the description and on the pinned comment, and use my promo code ABSOLUTE20 for up to 56% off your first subscription for the next 10 days. It helps the channel a lot. Thanks. Again, thanks for staying till the end, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, it would mean a lot if you would leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe if you already didn't, and turn on the notification so you don't miss my next videos. Follow me on Instagram, I'm really active there, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.